I woke up this morning by another message, man. We're not gonna get into that message. Let me just say hi. Cause I know you want me dead. You wish me dead. I don't know why. How's that working for you? You know it's crazy. Nero is the straight guy. And I'm saying this because family or people who call themselves family, bruh, they know I go smack to them with whoever I got a problem with when I shouldn't have a problem at all. I'm left. You're not. That's obvious. Come on, man. You try to use my goodness and fail every time. I don't even ask y'all for shit. You know why? Because you don't serve it correctly. And then you got this attitude when I pop up around. The fake smile. How you doing? Don't do that to yourself. Because you're not hurting me. You're hurting yourself. You wouldn't, Jesus came to his own. And you know what his own did? This nigga. Under that breath. But what they forgot is Jesus felt all that on the inside. He still kept loving him. You know what I'm saying? He don't need money, cars, materialistic, faggot bullshit. And I ain't gonna excuse my language on that, cause y'all a bunch of faggots, man. Yeah. So when somebody said, how my family doing? I don't have no family. Unless you with God, Jesus Christ, and the Holy Spirit, and those saved, and those three, I don't have no family, bro. I thought I did. But then I remember that scripture. Jesus came to his own, and his own received him not. I'm not mad at you. You don't know nobody. I told you. God is good. My door is open, but don't be surprised if I'm not in here while the door is open. Thinking you can just roll up on me. I want you to roll up on me, man, in Jesus Christ's name. Please do that, man. Please do that. You know where I live at, man. What you waiting on, man? Oh, the crew? We don't have no crew. Your crew is not strong for the truth. True. Yeah, in Jesus Christ's name, where I live. I love y'all, but you know it's that now, man. Yeah. You first. You know, in fact, all that shit y'all was talking about, sacrificing me for some good shit. I hope it was worth it, man. I really do. Brother, sister, aunt, uncle, cousin, you're not fooling me, bruh. And you got all that for some attention? Wow, imagine what you do for somebody's fake pretending love with. I can't do that. I come from the actual love maker, bro. You know that. I hope the devil got his dude with you and you enjoyed it. Damn, that's messed up, man. That's messed up, man. Y'all did all that for what? You get a reaction out of it? You took my children, I told you. Every day I go without them, you gonna pay for that shit. You thought I was joking. Nothing soon, right? Dude.